Good evening, everybody, and welcome to another episode of XCom, Enemy Unknown. Took a day off from streaming and got rested up, so I guess I should say I am prepared rather than ready, because got some interesting things coming up, and it's been a hairy couple of days for the team. As we can see here, Operation Patient Dream did not go so well for us. Lost Squatty Bill Lim, our heavy, lost Brian Kamikaze Ring, and lost rookie Isidoro Marquez. The only reason it was not a total wipeout would be because of a lucky grenade on the final turn. And what do we have for more fun tonight? An alien terror attack in Australia. Well, this one is practically for all the marbles. Difficulty is very difficult. Panic is at 4. If we fail, let's see, China, India, and Australia will probably all leave the project. So this is important, and I'm not sure exactly how many soldiers we've got.
I agree with Dr. Shen. He has a point in this case. Now that we have the potential to capture an alien subject alive, we do need to construct a containment facility before we attempt.
We're definitely taking a med kit, even if we don't have a medic. That's exactly how we lost Brian in the last one. Well, let's just go with the best squad we can put together. Alright, so we do have a sniper, and we do have a medkit. Gonna have to send two fresh rookies, rookie Gamid and rookie Zhao, along with Rahman and Varsha Malik. Oops. Let's make sure we take Naima Rahman. I wanted to customize her loadout real quick. Give her the scope that Brian no longer needs. Alright, now this is about as good a team as I could put together, considering how many are still in sick bay or just plain dead. Get to see whether we're about to turn a corner and get onto the comeback trail, or whether this is going to be a short series on XCOM Enemy Unknown.
We have visual on the mission site, setting down.
Alright, beginning assault. Operation Unceasing Druid.
Australia has sent a number of requests for assistance, so that's our next drop site. We've gotten reports of alien activity taking place in a densely populated urban center. We should move to secure the area and minimize further civilian casualties.
In this, not only do we have to pay attention to wiping out all of the aliens, but we're going to have civilians who, generally speaking, don't defend themselves very well. They tend to run into danger, get in the way of grenade strikes, run into my line of fire, run directly into the waiting arms of an alien.
Central, this is Big Sky.
So we have 18 civilians, and we have no idea what it is we're going to be facing.
Solid copy, Big Sky. Strike one has been given.
We do have a couple cars, so I'm
priority is to protect those civilians.
Gonna have to be careful with my explosives. I also don't have very many options for heavy cover. I think best is to get up a little bit and see what we can see. I didn't immediately trigger a group of bad guys, so that's something. Send rookie Gamid up here on a dash. Get Zhao dashing up to this door. For our last desperate hope, I know I'm playing it a little fast and loose, but that's pretty much all I can do at this point. I don't dare get any closer. if I can... And there's not even any good cover with a dash. I guess this is as good as I can expect. We'll switch to a pistol and Overwatch.
Move into Overwatch.
Okay, we can hear the aliens. They have already killed two civilians. Before I forget, let's swap back to the sniper rifle.
What was that sound?
We're going to take Rookie Gamede to this location.
Yes, Commander.
Save one of the civilians.
Keep your head down.
Who is technically saved, even though without an ounce of self-preservation,
the
civvy just kind of ran directly into that building.
Moving out.
I'm actually a little shocked that we didn't just see anything right there. Pixie Malik will have to come up to this spot.
Commander.
And let's overwatch. I'd love to get Naima into position. This
Moving
is about
out.
As good as I can expect in terms of cover. I kind of expect something to pop out, so I'm going to hunker down.
Roger that. Scanning.
I am not ready to kick that door in alone. And I have no idea what sort of aliens. We could see something new here. I'd like to believe it's all going to be sectoids.
You hear that?
Okay, so we got some floaters, it looks like.
Adjusting aim.
Got two floaters on patrol. There are 14 civilians remaining, and one is now dead. See if Raman can't see anything. I don't dare kick that door open at the moment. 56% shot is as good as I can hope for. Hit without a kill. See if we can finish it off with our rookie here. 45%. Good. Good, good, good. Fan Jing Zhao and Naima Raman will have to go on to Overwatch.
They're trying to pull back.
No, they're not. They're trying to get position on us, is what they're trying to do.
Got something over here.
They're just murdering civilians where I can't see them. Okay, so our rookie here can see two of them. That's a pretty good shot. I keep getting these three damage shots.
Aye, aye, Commander.
This may be a little dangerous, but I need to be able to see. 71 or 70. Let's finish this one off.
Out of the game.
Get Naima Raman. Dash up to here.
Roger. I've got my
and watch our flank with the other rookie.
They're trying to pull back.
Now he's just gonna shoot at one of us. Oh, there's another one. Wow, the sniper killed right off the bat. This game has not been good to snipers for me. That's her only shot.
Nailed him.
Alright, at least we got a kill. Kick that door open, see what we can see.
I've got my eyes on.
Throw an overwatch down. And I think we gotta reload.
Back in.
Yeah, we're going to lose a ton of civilians, and we've already lost
this
one of the team. Oh, no.
Of establishing a
no.
The alien species. This specimen is nothing like the others.
Seems like they've got one of everything.
Oh, it's so much worse than I thought. Okay, yeah, if those things get to the civilians, they pretty much just one-shot them. It's also worth saying that if they get to us, they one-shot us. I gotta move up as fast as I can. As fast as I dare.
Solid copy.
I hate doing this, but I gotta overwatch and hope that I can get line of sight.
I'm on it, Commander.
Save one of the civilians here.
You're safe.
Two of them. Oh boy, here we go. Oh yeah, that's not gonna be good. Not only was Rookie Zhao just killed, but if I don't hurry up, Rookie Zhao is going to turn into a zombie.
Confirmed.
Okay, that was something.
Weapons dry.
I don't know where that floater went, though.
Heading there now.
Positive enemy contact.
There's two more of them. That's not good, and they're gonna get a free move. I still got the floater over there. I wonder if I can safely bail out of here. Probably not. Now, this is as far as I can make it for myself.
Heading out.
Okay, there it is.
As unprofessional as it sounds, the bite seems to have turned him into a
zombie.
A zombie.
Oh no. There's another one coming from this side. This could be all she wrote, guys. Cause the zombies, they're so slow, but they hit so very hard. Nah, that one just aced a civilian. That's fine. I don't much like it, but there's more of them than there are of us at the moment. Come on. Only two damage. Rookie Gamede cannot possibly get far enough to...
Roger, tracking.
Gamede has no... ammunition left. That can only do 3 damage.
Back online.
Oh, we're in serious trouble. Because I think Rookie Gumi is just dead. Wow, this could be the last stand of the human race. All I got left is Nymaraman. There goes another civilian, and all those civilians that get killed are gonna turn into zombies. Well, at least not the ones killed by blaster fire. Yeah, this is gonna be a disaster.
No longer a threat.
I don't know about all that. Alright, so we've got two zombies, at least two more aliens, maybe three. Well, that'll be another zombie. Okay, there are five living civilians.
I'm on it, Commander. You're clear. Move out.
I can see one zombie. However, this is going to be over real fast if I run out of ammo. Now, if they know where I am, this is going to be trouble. Big, big trouble. Okay. There's one that just popped up over there. Zombies coming, but I'm not too concerned. Yeah, it looks like they're between me and the extraction point. Zombie just kicked down that door. We've still got three civilians.
I'm rolling.
Gotta jump off this. Oh boy. 100%. Biggest problem is I don't do enough damage. Now I can hope to not get swarmed here, but I think that. Oh, that's not good. That's all she wrote, guys. Yeah.
Central, this is
Operation Unceasing Druid is a complete failure. This is pretty much game over for XCOM. Australia has withdrawn. China, India have both panicked.
We shouldn't be standing around at a time like this. We have to find a way to help our troops.
We will be in touch.
Yeah. I got 6 days till the council report. Alright, so what went wrong? Looks like the biggest things went wrong at the beginning as I was too, incautious with my grenades and blew up a couple of my best soldiers with stupid shots from grenades and rocket launchers. Couldn't have done too much about the floater crits in those other missions, and then every time I took a risk, it appears that it kind of went bad.
Satellite coverage now available over Egypt.
I'm going to see what happens with the council report. Satellite. Normally I would stop at the end of the mission.
South Africa.
But I'm going to see if this game is salvageable at all.
Commander, we just lost the support of
China?
Another council member. Excellent work, Commander.
Excellent work.
This
I don't know about that.
This council is pleased to see our continued support of this project has been
okay,
worthwhile.
So we have lost.
We hope that your current successes only mark the beginning.
Pretty
of
much all of Asia.
To eliminate
the only reason I went on instead of ending this episode after the mission is because I was determining whether the game was salvageable
Remember,
or not.
We will be watching.
I think. Well, let's take a look at our barracks. Wow. We only have 5 soldiers in the barracks, 3 of which are rookies. Situation room.
I'm sure the troops will be eager to get out there and even up the body count.
Yeah, I'm sure. All five of them. I have quite a bit of money. About to lose India. Europe's safe. US is pretty good. As is South America. Oh, actually, Argentina, I think, counts as part of South America.
Commander to the research labs. Commander to the research labs.
Yeah, I think I'm going to have to go ahead and declare this one unwinnable. Unfortunately. Which pains me greatly to do. So, I will be, at some point, restarting an XCOM campaign, but I think we're going to have to call our first shot a failure. Yeah, that certainly wouldn't be called a success. Up next, I think I will try streaming some more of my blind playthrough on MMORPG Rift. I'm looking forward to also doing a blind playthrough on The Secret World, another MMORPG that I know very little about. And I think I'm going to continue to do some strategy and some RPGs. I would expect me to return tomorrow with, before jumping right back into the XCOM meat grinder with a fresh campaign. I will probably take a look at doing something different, maybe a little bit of Fallout New Vegas, a game I know very well. Not exactly as blind as the others. So, well, thanks for tuning in to this series on XCOM Enemy Unknown, or what happens when everything that can go wrong does. I will be restarting the campaign at a future date. I might even try some of the second wave options, considering that I have finished the game on Classic Iron Man. I've got quite a few of the options open. So, I'm going to sign off for tonight, but thanks for tuning in and watching. And until next time, I'll talk to everybody later.